shit. Cool. Alright, sweet. Cool.
Alright, sweet.
Go ahead and start the recording. Right. Right now.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hello everybody, it's Oifriendlyfire from Off Gaming. I'm here today with Chaos, Chucky, Barracks, Twig, and Hold On. What's going on, guys?
What's going on?
Ah, alright, so what are we doing today, guys?
We about to have a sniper war for some free Borderlands 2.
I'm gonna kill Barracks.
And kill Barracks.
Direct chat so the other guys can hear as well. Okay, so sniper war rules are pretty easy. You don't have to have a sniper or use a sniper. You can use whatever you want, but you are confined to Cherno. So we decided not to put the walls up because that was cheap. Just don't leave Cherno. You can look on the map and see, correct?
Yes, I put the boundaries up on the map, so everybody should be able to see what the boundaries are as far as where you have to stay in. Otherwise, you will get teleported right back here.
Right, so that being said, I'm going to go ahead and grab everyone's name, so if everyone could just write in chat the letter I. I will grab your name. Once I have it, I will say good, and you guys can all disperse, and from that point, you will have until a half hour. Until the match starts. Do not shoot the little girl or me. I'm in a hero skin, so don't shoot me. I'll be mad. I will be recording this whole thing. So Twig, Latima, if I say your name, you can go. Was that all? Do you have anything else, Chaos?
Before you guys bounce out, we got a side little objective. Everybody see me kind of doing circles here in the center with the boonie cover on. I will be running around kind of aimlessly. You notice I don't have a weapon, however I do have a pack full of guns. So whoever can kill me gets the loot. But you also got to get to the loot, so somebody might snipe you trying to get to it. So it's a little extra for you.
Okay, so check them off here. I got Twig, Blackman, Barracks, Panzer, Swamp, Chris, Chucky. Are you participating, Chucky?
No.
Okay, Chucky not participating. So we got a six-man showdown here.
Boy, definitely throw that down to 15 because 30's gonna be a lot.
Oh no, it's to the half hour. That's you got 21 minutes, guys. You got 21 minutes to get hit up. If everyone's hit up, go over direct chat and say you're hit up. You're in your hide, and we will we can go ahead and force start. But other than that, that's all I got. You got anything else? Oh, and the winner, stick around. The first, second, and third place winner, stick around. And we will declare the winner. Otherwise, just log out and do your thing. Well, thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for playing off gaming. Thanks for playing Sanctum Chaos. Take it away, Chaos.
Alright guys, you guys got 21 minutes to get to your spot. Also, if you are recording, hit me up afterwards, and if we use it in our video, I'll give you a free custom loadout for the server.
Chaos, repeat that over global because there were a few that ran off.
If you guys are recording during this, hit me up afterwards. If we use your video in one of our videos, you get a free custom loadout. So at the half hour, it will start. I will call it out over global that it has started. So everybody find your points.
Are you having like commentary on the video or not?
All right, there we go, guys. Go on. Doctors and soldiers and all. Oh, go. Disperse.
The X-Tory isn't working. Why?
Wait, do some people have thermals?
Maybe we should disperse this channel as well. I don't know.
Why? Nobody's gonna give out anything.
To give tips to Barracks and whoever else is gonna play.
Yeah.
Need all the tips.
Barracks and Twig.
I'll move him.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Okay.
User
so
joined
they're all
your
moved.
Channel.
What are you moving me for?
did I move you, not Barracks? Oh,
user
bad.
Was moved
there,
out
I
of your channel.
I'm like, what the hell am I getting moved for?
I'm sorry. I grabbed the wrong person.
Hey guys, just one more thing we forgot to go over. The use of vehicles during the contest is prohibited. Don't get caught in a vehicle. Stick to Cherno. It's small enough that you don't need a vehicle. Thanks a lot, guys.
I'll also tell them explosives.
One more thing also, no explosives.
Oh, we got Colton.
On that, I need to get Colton. Actually, they should be able to use grenades, right?
No.
No? Okay.
It's still kind of cheap.
No explosives. Twig, let's cut the vehicle. Let's cut the vehicle.
This ought to be pretty interesting. I think we got a seventh that just logged in, Colton. So I'm gonna see, or if somebody wants, I'm logging back in because my DX Tori wasn't working. So if somebody wants to ask him if he's partaking and then teleport him there, or well, you can do that, OI.
Yeah, you didn't give me shit. Fuck you too.
I thought you were participating. You said before
we started you were gonna participate.
I was
trying to help out that other guy and I didn't have time to empty my backpack, and so I don't. I like my stuff. I'm sorry. I'm a hoarder when it comes to these. Nah, it's okay. I don't want to get my ass whooped by Varix, because that's always what happens.
I'm still loading it. I don't need it. Got the live map.
Let me park this on the roof.
Is Colton participating?
You want me to fly?
No.
Let me get you real quick.
Alright, then now. I was about to run off the building, but I forgot I don't have God mode on anymore.
I would have laughed.
Twig is
ready.
Ready.
Everybody has 15 minutes until the competition.
I mean, you don't have 9 in here, bitch. I'm just working today.
Yeah, JB is out backpacking from my server. All right, let me teleport Colton real quick. I will. Teleport him to me.
I know where Varix is going. He's going out to that open field to our right hand side, to our north. You know, he loves the open field because they're like, everybody's checking the tree line and whatnot. By the time you realize that he's sitting in the fucking open, he hits you in the head. You know what, honestly, might be better off. No. This is a switch in between spectating. Drop you off at your body up here.
Alright, can you, oh shit, Chucky just DC'd. Hey, can you hear me, Colton?
No, I'm still in game.
Oh, it's the other Chucky. That's right. Yeah. Finally kicked his other character.
Yeah, something was going off the server when I logged in the first time.
Are you on top of the building, Colton? Alright, I'm coming up, don't shoot me. I'm gonna brief you on the rules real quick once I get up there. But give you a quick rundown so you can get to a good spot. Okay. So check it out, man. So you see me, I'm gonna be running around with my admin pack full of goodies. You can kill me. Not right now, once it starts. You got about 12 minutes to find a spot and hide. No explosives, no vehicles. Stay inside Cherno. The boundaries are marked on the map. If you are outside the boundary, I will teleport you right back here. And then you gotta go find a new spot. Other than that, last man standing wins. There's gonna be first, second, and third place. Second and third will get something special, aside from just Borderlands. So, any questions? Shit, what do you need?
Next contest you should have should be King of the Hill on an air control tower. Yeah. And they all have machetes.
Yeah. There you go.
Well, the only thing about the helicopter is that it's loud so that you can't really hear gunshots. It's not going to be dead quiet. Which makes it a little bit harder.
I like it when it's got the background of the helicopter. Wow, see that.
You good with that one? Alright, so you got about 10 minutes. Go find a spot, man. There we go. Got no down. Nobody can kill me right now. While I go cruise around and see what we got. I don't know.
You should tell them that they have a half an hour, or maybe even an hour, you know, to hunt each other for the most part. But after that hour, you say switch and everybody has to move to a new location.
I know, that defeats the purpose.
Defeats the paper war.
Yes.
Find a good hide, you stick with it. Everybody has
10 minutes. 10 minutes until it starts.
I'm getting horrible FPS for some reason. That's weird. Okay, I see where Vladimir is. He's good. He's still within the boundaries. You're good where you're at,
Vladimir. You're good where you're at, Vladimir.
Zombie disappear. I think Colton probably still needs a couple more minutes. Swamp's ready is. Dagens Barracks is frickin' being sneaky. Is that what? Where? It can't be me. They disappear if they get close to me. Go get some food. People trying to be sneaky. Ricky Recon. Do not shoot.
Do not shoot the little bird. That's so eye-friendly. He's one of the judges.
Just ran across Panzer. He's still, I think, getting set. Yeah, I'm recording as well. Some food for while I'm running around here. That'll be good. Not yet. You can try and shoot me. I mean, you can shoot me all you want right now. I don't care. You aren't gonna kill me, though. No. Because then, up. Oh yeah, you can loot the barracks. I'm just kind of looking to see what's here. Fucking panzers at the barracks I'm looking at. He's like, can I kill you now? Can I? Yeah. He's like, can I kill you now? I'm like, no. I mean, you can shoot me all you want right now. It's not going to make a difference.
Hi. Hi. There's your black. Yeah, your actual eyes are blacked out. It looks like you got a black eye when you look at me.
Run away!
Just run with my crowbar out.
Yeah, you just can't go up and knock out players. Yeah, that's hilarious.
I should. I should. If I sneak up on somebody, I'm totally knocking you out. By the way, if you If I can sneak up behind you, you better get knocked out. Make sure I have my crowbar. Ah, I don't have a crowbar. Gotta find a crowbar. Sure, that ain't me. Oh, no, that's not me. That's Panzer. Panzer's there. I'm here too. He's trying to follow me so he can kill me.
Seriously? Yes?
Yeah, I'll teleport him right in the middle. Alright Jeff, can you hear me? You basically got like 1 minute to go and hide. No explosives, no vehicles. If you see me again, you can shoot me and take what's in my bag. No leaving Cherno, boundaries are marked. Recommend getting this some cover, because it's about to start. Damn, I get blasted in the face. I don't know, looks like everybody's pretty far away from me except for Jeff and Panzer.
Did you hear that Cherno bell ring?
That's pretty cool.
Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
Right. Does that thing still sound for the amount of players in the area?
I don't know. Never heard that before.
I think it rings on the time.
That's what I would think. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna go up high and check it out.
Okay.
suppose I should probably turn God mode off.
Chris and Swamp are like right next to each other.
I'm seeing that. Colton's not too far off from him either.
Now, are they in the same TeamSpeak channel?
I don't know. They might be. They're not in ours, I don't think, or in Off Gaming's. See if anybody takes advantage of the new stuff I put in. Put a lot of new stuff in too.
Yeah, I saw that.
Some new smoke towers, illuminate towers, tall buildings.
Like, I almost think it'd be better to land and listen for the gunshots.
Hands are still running around, so is Jeff. Looks like Swamp and Chris are pretty set. They almost look like they're on this.
You should be able to do it too if you go into your admin tools and turn on ESP and tell it. You can see all the player locations.
Yep. Tools now, menu.
In your tools menu, so we got a landing order for you to do it. And then you'll be able to see everybody on your video. Their name will be above their body.
So Colton and Jeff are right next to each other now. They're a team though. Oops, Panzer's about to roll up on them.
Tools.
Yep. And then when you open up your map, you'll see where everybody is.
You'll be able to see players. You should be able to see players while you're just looking at them. I think it's like 500 meters, isn't it? Now you can tell where everybody is. I have a TSW on my other monitor, but it's still hard to see people.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm gonna run. Suicide. Fall off a building.
Oh, you're right,
there we go. Wait.
Oh, contact.
Got.
Who we got? Oh, I hear gunfire. I don't know if somebody's shooting at me now, though.
Almost sound like a DMR.
Looks like somebody was up there.
Yeah, I'm not, that's why I'm turning. Yeah.
Who is it? I haven't seen anybody come up as dead. No, he's on the pier. He's out there on the pier. Yep. Twig and Barris. Oh, Barris is moving up on Twig. Womp. He's staring right at him. Shots being fired. This is good. Panzer's still running around lost.
Jeff was killed.
Oh. Darn. I think what team I took him out.
I would like it. Which building?
I think Panzer's going for the close quarters kill here. Oh, Barrett and Quig are right on top of each other here. Barrett and Twig must know where each other are because they're on top of each other there. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, I think they did. They're on the same team speak. I should move them all to different team speak channels.
That's alright. There's only one winner at the end. Fires.
It looks like zombies. There's a shitload of zombies out there.
I think it's swamp shooting. Oh yeah. I think Colton realizes Panzer's there. And Panzer's trying to take Colton out with that M4. Colton down. Oh, jeez.
I didn't even hear any shots. He must have bled out.
Oh, I see swamp on top of the hospital there, or the office building. I don't think he realizes I'm here. Although he is staring right at me.
Really? They're like dead on top of each other.
Those six look pretty set, except for Panzer. He keeps moving. Tell you what, if he do a... Oh, Barracks and Twig? Waiting it out, let them fight each other. Get it back down to the final few.
Yeah,
And Glatima, I think he's still sitting in that pier. I got within 100 meters of them, and then I started doubling back, heading the other way. I'm just running all around the center of Cherno. Yeah, but everybody's got vantage points on it. I know, I went all the way up to the top of the factory too, and nobody even shot at me. Let's go to the pier. Let's see what happens.
Oh.
When AFK was flying.
Excellent job, but you're available.
Uh-oh. He's not in this. He's late.
You want me to go up a little bit and hover?
I see swamps on the move. Actually, there's a fun one. I'm gonna see if anybody can get me on it before I hit the pier real quick. There's a drain pipe you can fly up. Nice, and I ran out right next to it too. Perfect.
He wants to throw a smoke grenade? Go ahead. I say go ahead and throw a smoke. Reveal your location.
I don't know how you're planning on killing Zeds with smoke. I know, right?
Let's go spectate them real quick and see what the fuck they're doing.
Oh yeah, good call. No, you got a spectate option. Yep. No shots. Yep. The clock tower. No, there's a drainage pipe you can climb up. Yep. Loot spawns up here too. Yeah, I'm just sitting up here. No shots fired. Alright, let's try and tempt fate here with the pier.
All right.
Oh, snap. Let's see if I can get shot. Big cover in the hotel.
I don't know why I wasn't circling so that you were towards the center of town.
What's that? Who's got Swamp and Chris? I don't know. Yep, Chris is moving up to the north side of town. Vladima's still sitting at that pier. Yep. Yeah, they're looking every way but towards him. They're doing circles. I think they are having butt sex. Are they meleeing each other? They're meleeing it up. Spectate him. Actually, I'm going to spectate him from here. I'm going to hide in the Cherno Hotel and spectate. We just turned God mode on. Spectating barracks, let's see what we got. Oh, barracks is moving. Oh, he's getting shot at by Twig. Barracks is getting shot at by Twig. Barracks. Oh, he's got the AA-12 out right now.
Oh, Twig's on the ground.
Yep. Oh shit. Barracks is set up waiting for him to come in. Somebody's sick. There it is. What are we doing? Are they fighting each other or what? I think they're working together.
I think so. Okay. Well, no butt sex on the but yes, they're in the bed.
They are. Barracks is like, the bedroom's this way. The bedroom's this way. Trying to figure out what they're doing here. Oh, Twig just laid down.
Something's coming up after him. Is that it, I guess?
Yeah, I think it's a zombie. One of them's sick.
Oh, snap. Ooh, he's got a TWS AS-50. Well, Panther's moving up on him. Let's see what Panther's doing.
Barracks is on the lookout for him right now.
All right, so back in the air.
Alright, back to running around Cherno. I got bored watching barracks.
Yeah, I was just curious as to what they were doing, because I heard the shots were happening right when they were in their fight, so.
I think they might have just been killing zombies. Whisper kick. Alright, let's tempt fate on the pier. Let's see who can kill me.
Ready, Chucky? Pretty terrible commentator, Chucky.
I know.
No, I'm not. I'm not ready.
Be glad this ain't the NFL.
Suffering. Pee break.
Alright, I'm gonna take this M22 or V and see who I can kill with it. Nah, I won't do that. That's cheating. You have God mode on?
Chucky?
Yep.
You got God
take
mode?
It off.
Chucky doesn't have God mode.
Goblet, it'll take off. Yeah, I see him.
Chris is moving. I don't even see you. Oh, there you guys are. Chris is on the move, heading north. Swampthing moved. If Latima would look over to his north, he'd have a shot on Swampthing.
This whole time. Moved. Yeah, but Varric knows to look up there, so hopefully he's still watching.
Oh, it looks like Vladima or Swamp got hit. Swamp's bleeding. I see blood. Maybe. Oh, he's up on top of a crane. He just got down. I don't know if Vladima took a shot at him or what happened there.
I know Vladima's running a silencer.
Here comes Swamp up here. Oh, Swamp's running right by me. Let's see if he notices I'm here. It does. I don't. Yep, walked right past me. Up. Yep, Swamp rolled right past me. Didn't even notice. Told you I'm sneaky. If I had a crowbar, I would have totally knocked him out. Oh, he went upstairs in this apartment building here. put him to electro. There you go, man. Don't shoot me. I gotta go back to Cherno.
Oh, they're in the apartment. Must be in a place together.
Alright, back to Cherno. Ooh, spawned in right by a factory. Nice. Maybe I can find a crowbar. Hatchets galore. The only thing I can do is have it so either a crowbar or a prime, you have to have a primary weapon. So this way, at least somebody, or at least it brings purpose to the crowbar.
Yeah, but the crowbar fucking glitches me out all the time.
Ow. It's in your bag. I never get glitched. Because you don't have to have it out. It just needs to be in your inventory.
Yeah, but even when I try to pick it up, it like even to put it in my tool belt, it fucking glitches like I have it in my hand.
Hey, they're just spreading their seed. Those bed and breakfasts. Vladimir. Oh, he's moving, huh? Now I should get in this Osprey and just crash it right into Barracks and Twig.
How?
That would be hilarious, though. Can you speak Sprech German? Or just jump in the water and swim. Alright, and now drop my MK22V for an M9 camo. Are you flying over me? Yeah, you are. Okay. Panzer's all the way up top there. Yeah. Hey, Chucky, can you, I'll have him log to the lobby, and can you give him a gear set through TSW?
Yeah.
we got here. Ooh, nice. Got a M4A1 CCOSD. I'll just keep my pistol. No.
I was thinking about that. Maybe I should rock into the apartment building, crashing down the whole thing on him.
It says that he has, just no
says that he has gear on him.
You're saying he doesn't?
No, he has.
For right now. Let me get this Glock 17SD. Go silent. Oh, no ammo for it, I don't think. They should.
Yeah.
If not, Hannibal's in, and you can tell. Because him and Hannibal are in the same clan.
Go ahead and land.
Run at me, bro. Run at me. He disappeared. Haha. I was just talking to the zombie trying to run at me. Ah! Get indoors. Indoors. Ah! Ah, safe and sound. Now you're gonna get shot at. No recoil, no grass, no damage.
I can't. My FPS must be crap right now, so I'm not doing very good.
Oh. I stopped recording for some reason. That's weird. There we go. Yeah, they're sitting there moving up. video keeps cutting off for some reason. I don't know what Barrick expects to do with that AA-12 from this distance. He's about 200 from Panzer. Who's friendly? Oh. Reason my video doesn't want to record. Wonder if it's full. I don't think it can be. I'm sneaky. I'm gonna go up high, see if anybody capitalizes on that.
They're not seeming to.
You're noticing that too, huh? Yeah, I don't know. I don't even see him, so I don't think he's looking at me because I don't see him poking over the edge. Be nice.
That'd be hilarious.
Staying in the shadows. He did. That might be why he's helping Twig out.
Well, I thought Twig already owned it too.
They're just sitting there. Swamp's about 70 meters from me, moving towards me. Let's see. If he comes up here.
He could break his leg.
Who's shooting? Oh, I think Swamp's running right through.
Yeah, I thought about going up there if I was gonna pick out a spot.
He's staying stationary right now, right underneath me. see what the swamp's actually doing here. Oh, yep, he's staying right below me. He has no clue I'm up here. Those swamp things? Oh. Up swamps, I think. Swamp's staring right at Barracks and Twig. And he's leaving this building. It looks like he's going back downstairs. Another missed opportunity on me from Swamp. I got a perfect bead on Swamp right now, too. I'm debating on shooting Swamp right now. Where's Panther? Let's see. No,
yeah,
I don't know.
It is.
Yeah.
He's been coming to me for DayZ server-side help.
The panda is laying down up here. He's staring right at... He's just kind of spinning around in circles. He's smart. He doesn't want to get crouched and give himself a silhouette. Oh, I know. I'm staring right at Chris as we speak. I don't think he's looking through a scope. No, he's got a MK-17, so I think he took it from Colton when he killed Colton. Oh, I see he's standing right at Barracks and Twig. Panzer, Barracks and Twig are moving north again. Yeah. Just barely. Yeah, I don't see how he has not gotten a shot on Chris yet, or attempted to. Let's spectate Swamp. I don't know, but Swamp doesn't see him. He's just up in a building.
That's an A-12.
Yeah, I think Barracks might be killing zombies with his A-12. Yep. Oh, somebody shot. Oh, Chris has aggro. Oh, well, team is sitting in the middle of a field right now. He's prone. See where he's going with this. He's right by the train tracks. Low crawling. Oh, Barracks and Twig are in a building right now. Yeah, I think Barracks is trying to get a beat on them right now. Oh, Barracks isn't even looking. He went out the backside. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Haven't heard that in a while. Let's see, Barracks is, might be coming up on him. Twig's moving up.
Yes, you got a smoke grenade. Valamir just threw down a smoke grenade over there by the factory.
Oh, couple of zombies in that building. Yep. Two rooms. Barracks just looks like he's heading back out. Trying to get a look at what's outside. They are. Right. Yep, Swamp's staring right at these guys probably. He hasn't taken a shot yet. Here they go, here goes Barracks across the road. Nothing. He's probably still prone. Much and prone.
Yeah, they've got the back to us. Right in front of us. Left in front of us. South.
Yep. Barracks is checking that building that Panzer's on top of. Not seeing anything. Panzer's still prone. Let's cut to Panzer and see if he's seeing these guys. Yeah, if he looks through it. Let's see, Panzer's just kind of sitting there, doesn't see Twig, does not see Twig and Barracks. Oh, okay. Oh, he might have eyes on Twig. Oh, he backed up again. Oh, I'm gonna see this. I wanna see this. See if Barracks and Twig catch Chris crossing. Oops. Let's see what Chris is doing here. Oh, he is right next to him. Right next to him. He didn't notice.
Oh my god.
Neither one noticed each other. Neither one noticed.
Chris
is running away. Shit. His back to him. Perfect shot.
Eric's has got a nice shot. He's looking right at
him. Come on. White lab coat, everything. He sticks out like a sore thumb. Nothing. Oh, come on. Chris is not attentive at all, because I watched Twig cross right in front of Chris. I don't think so.
No.
Oh, that was... Oh, Twig was killed.
No.
Alright.
User joined your channel.
Are y'all still recording?
Yes.
Yeah.
So, this is retarded. I've shot, like, four people, and I just got shot, and I'm not dead.
Oh, yeah, I see you dead here.
Yeah, like, I can't die for some reason. I'm just laying here, and neither can anybody I've shot.
I haven't seen you shoot at anybody.
Yeah, dude, there's a guy right next to me with the doctor skin on that I've shot him.
Oh, wow.
There's a guy on top of the fucking tower. I've shot him in the head twice. I don't know what the hell's going on.
You may need to log out and back in.
Somebody hit me. I fell over dead, so I'm done. Well, somebody got a kill on me.
Yep. We didn't get a kill message for you. Only Twig.
If I come back in alive, I'll resume, but if I can dead, you know, I'm dead. And then I gotta run to the store. I'm not worried about it. It's, you know, one of the last ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, look, dude, this dude laid into me, and I'm still just laying it. There it goes, finally.
That leaves Panzer, Chris, and Vlatima, and Swamp. I think somebody might be shooting at me.
But oh well.
He's shooting at me.
I just, dude, all I mean, we couldn't do nothing. I couldn't give Twig a blood bag for the longest time. Never could. Couldn't eat or drink.
Yeah, I would have relogged.
Nothing. Dude, I figured relogging would kick you out of the game, so I never fucking even tried.
No.
I ain't worried about it. Yep, but alright, boys, I'm gonna run to the store. I'll be back in a bit. Let me know who wins.
Yeah, nobody, Swamps almost killed me twice, but he ran right past both times.
Nice.
User left your channel.
I think Panzer's right above me. Yeah, I'm right underneath Panzer. Let me see if I can sneak up on him. I think it was Blackwood. Alright, I'm going up on Platima. If I can, I'm gonna shoot him. They're not paying attention at all. Panzer, I mean. Yeah, I'll leave him alone.
Well, Varric said he shot him up there.
I don't think Varric's actually hit him, though. Because Panzer, I was spectating Panzer, and he never received shots.
Who was the other one on top of the building, though?
What do you mean?
Didn't Chris Mops go to the top of the building over there somewhere?
No.
Chris Mops.
I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette, so I'm gonna let you fly. I need a little bit of a break.
Or you can just land and do some spectating.
Yeah, you can do some spectating at Y if you want to.
That's always fun. Ah, why does my freaking video not want to record?
south when the buildings go up on Panzer. Let's see what swaps up there.
Why is my shit not recording? I don't get this. It looks like Chris is on top of that hotel or apartment complex.
Latima's just chilling under the bridge. He's just laying down under the bridge. He's already dead, okay.
Looks like Swamp Thing's back on the ground.
Yeah, he started moving south. I thought he was gonna head up on Panzer, but that's
prone, so he's limiting in his viewpoint, but keeping himself safe at the same time.
I imagine he's probably working that third person. Let's go have a look, shall we? Hey, he is not looking in the direction of anyone.
I know.
He's gonna get shot up there. That's okay.
See if Panzer can get a shot off on me or Chris. Smoking. He doesn't have access to it. Because I thought he was participating, so I didn't add him into the script. So I just ran right out in the open where both Chris or Panzer could have killed me, and neither one did. Swamp. Ooh, somebody's shooting at me. There we go. I'm taking shots. Oh, Panzer's shooting at me. Haha. Finally getting shots at. Ah, there we go. I know. Finally, somebody got me.
said, hey, it's your dad. And I said, that's not my dad, it's a bum. And then I threw it on the ground.
Alright, let's... Nice. Is he? Let's see if he tries to kill me again when I load up here. Who is it? It's gotta be that Radeon, because he's the only one on the server that's not part of it right now. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? Okay. This is weird. I'm swimming in the ground. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, was it a green Huey? Oh, it might have been an animated heli crash. I didn't even think about that. I'll be right back, sec. Alright, I'm back. I hear more shooting. Who's shooting?
I shoot. Those heads. Oh, Panther and Swamp. Oh my gosh. They're so close to each other. spectate Swamp. Let's see what he does about this madness. They're 20 meters from each other on the ground. Oh, Swamp's in the air. Swamp's above him.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey, welcome back. Alright, I'm back, and I got God mode. Nice.
Is there three of them now, together?
Good, I'm set now. Got different skin. Running around. The zombie shield works. I'm good.
What happened to you?
Panzer finally killed me. The Panzer should be running around with some good boots. There's Swamp, I see him. I'm running right behind him. I should put my invisible shield on. What's Swamp doing? Yeah, I know. See what he's doing here. Still cruising. Vladimir's still sitting way out there. Look at the map. Yeah.
I might not have a map.
Okay. Alright, let's spectate this. Oh, I can't spectate. Why? I'm trying to teleport myself.
You know what you should do is just yell over global, look out behind you! That would scare the shit out of them. Like, what? Who the fuck is behind us? These guys are gonna kill each other already. We're getting bored of flying.
You could have been out there doing it too if you gave your pack to OI. Chris just gave himself away.
I don't know, I kind of want to hop out and help Vladimir. Go to the hotel. Nobody can get out the top of the hotel.
True that.
Another one. We can do anything. Ah, you'd be surprised.
God damn it.
This one right here. What I meant like, just like look at the building to see if it's gonna be, if you step onto it, if you're gonna slide off, which I think you will, so I'm gonna drop you off. If I land on it, will the bird stay?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna stay.
There we go.
Do you want a sniper rifle?
I'm about 300 meters from them. Yeah, it looks like Panzer's back on top of that building.
Yeah.
Latima's still sitting in a ditch. Where's Chris? Did Chris die?
You know, Panzer got that.
Chris, bounced out, man. He headed fucking west. He's all the way out west.
You know, Panzer's sitting good right now, too, with all those weapons that were in my bag.
Yeah.
Let's see if Panzer tries to shoot me again. I think there's a way for me to get up to where you guys are without flying, too. Gotta figure it out. I hear flies from my dead bot.
Is that you?
That was me. I'm shooting a zombie.
Oh, hey, we're losing our chopper, man.
Wow. He didn't take anything. I took a couple guns from my bag. Alright, he didn't take hardly anything from my bag.
Oh, it looks like it's glitching. That? Oh god. Alamir did. That's what that 1M or M110 sounds like, huh?
Well, I'm not. My bag's empty now. Only one hunt the app in. He took most of my guns, so he left the app intact though for some reason.
He must not have thought you were able to take the backpack.
Something.
A lot of people are like that. Like, I had my buddy come on your server a while ago. Last week, and he found an admin pack in the SUV, and he's like, well, I die if I take this. I was like, no, if you found it legitimately, then you can have it, and he's like, I don't know.
Yeah, no. Panzer, dude.
it seems like whenever I get around other players, like if me and Varric are running together, we're good. But as soon as another player comes in, my fucking FPS goes to like 5, and I just start shifting like ch-ch-ch-ch. It happens to us. The same thing happened to me the other night when I was playing Breaking Point. Every single time.
What happened?
It's like my FPS just drops hella. Like I can run with Varric and I'm fine. But when another group of people or persons comes to about 50 meters close to me, all of a sudden my frames drop to nothing. It's like my screen is like shifting. It's not moving slowly left or right. It's like joosh, joosh, joosh. The same building.
Oh. Try this.
Oh. I can just take the fucking, take the top of his head so easily.
I should have shoot through that.
I only got hit it once. I couldn't range my, I couldn't get my range on it. Yeah, this is the M110. This is my favorite sniper rifle of all time. Run me up on the hill, because there's a lot of fucking zombies out there.
No.
My range out there. 315.
My team has got a couple zombies. I guess we'll do about that. I give it a position.
Where? Where's he at? Is he still over there in the hills?
He's over there by that railroad bridge. East of town. Chris is moving
yeah.
up. Oh, Chris is moving up on him. You see that?
Yeah, I see him. I see him.
What's he gonna do? He's gonna aggro Zeds. Oh, he already did aggro Zeds. Vladimir's gonna get it because of that. Probably already hear it. I'm gonna try to spectate. Not gonna get me there in time.
Oh, he's still running.
Chris. Right on top of him. Oh my god, he's right on top of him. He's gonna run right in front of you. Oh my god. He's just behind you, dude. Don't you. Oh, Chris. Chris, you're killing me. He's going the other way. Oh my god.
Chris saw him, though. They saw each other because the way that V turned around.
I think Vladimir probably saw him, but Chris is.
Yeah, well, no, Chris pointed his gun right at him and fucking turned around and ran away.
Yeah, Vladimir's about to take the shot.
Is he?
he's sneaking up on Chris now.
Good, he said he didn't have any ammo. What's he doing with these Zeds?
Vladimir or whatever doesn't have any ammo.
Oh, shit. Come on. Zoom in.
There
oh,
is.
He got him.
Down. Broken oh. legs and unconscious. And he's dead.
Yes. Nice kill, Vladimir.
I'll be right back. My wife's calling me.
Excellent. That was cool to watch. Except not anybody that knew that Chris was there. Oh my god, look at all those Zeds over there too. Oh, good. None of these guys actually have Borderlands. Well, wait, I think Vladimir says he has Borderlands, so... and oh, Swamp's rolling up on Vladimir right now, dude. Because he knew where Chris was. I knew it. Alright, here we go. Come on, give me the spectate.
Who are you going to spectate, Swamp or Vladimir?
I'm going to go ahead and spectate Swamp. I think he's going to have the upper hand here.
I got Vladimir then.
And Chris, I believe, are working together. That's speculation. But I believe they're working together. But as it turns out, they're a good 250 meters away from each other. Swamp's not really looking in the right direction.
Vladimir's move on the move.
It's like he's rocking a CCO or an ACOG or something.
Swamp's got an MK-17 sniper. Silenced.
Just keep looking that way, dude. Get out of your gear inventory. You're gonna... Oh, man, he's going to miss him. He's going to miss him running right across the screen.
Who's that?
He's going to miss Vladimir running right across the screen.
Vladimir stopped at a wall. I think he might know where Swamp is.
Vladimir's back in the fight, so...
Who told whose location?
Well, I don't know. Maybe somebody did tell him his location. We did tell him the location, though. I was gonna write, nobody did. Okay, Swamp, what are we gonna do here, bro? You're running the wrong way. Oh, boy.
Vladimir's coming close to the boundaries. Where is he?
He had the upper hand. He was dug in and waiting. And now he's going the wrong way. It looks like he's heading back to where Vladimir was. He's outside.
Vladimir.
Oh, he is in there.
Yep.
Yep, you're right.
So what's going on? What's he doing?
Oh,
is that a bounce?
Swamp's ass right now, dude. It's okay. If they're not working together. Right now would be the time to start fighting each other. Okay. I'll face you.
I'll keep my god mode on. Where'd Panzer go? Oh, Panzer went down, shit.
Armor good, remember? Look at... Oh, Swamp is just... running along. Oh, okay. I gotta get back in here.
I'm gonna spectate Panzer.
Up. What'd you say?
I need you to... I'm fucked up. Like, it's like I'm free-looking. I can't turn my guy at all. And it keeps telling me I can't eat. So I need you to, like, drop me off, like, on the ground so I can... log. I don't know if I can get in this thing. I can't look that way.
Panzer's running right to Vladimir.
Might want to move forward so I can push you off.
That's the problem. I can't even get in the fucking chopper.
Yeah,
no, hold on. There it is. I'm in. Dollar, fine. We have plenty of time. Yeah, it's like I have free look on, but I don't. Weird.
Yep, let's see who's gonna get it.
And did he still not have any ammo?
Oh, there's some shots fired.
Oh.
I know. Panzer's got an AA-12. Ooh!
Oh,
Panzer's dead! Oh, Vladimir got Panzer. And Vladimir got beat, too. He's bleeding. Oh, and I think Vladimir just died as well. Yeah. And the winner is Swamp! And we have a winner!
And we have a winner!
It's Swamp! We got Panzer third, Vladimir second, Swamp, you take the win. Oh. We got Panzer third, Vladimir second, and Swamp, you take it
for the free game.
That was a good shot.
I wish we could have been closer though, because I couldn't really see what the fuck was going on. Yeah, honestly, no wheel watch. I'm seriously an hour long.
Yeah, Panzer and Swamp move right on top of each other.
I ejected, by the way.
See,
I'm good now. It's weird.
I don't know how Panzer didn't take Latimer because he had a freaking A-12 propellant and he could have just blasted Latimer.
Who is shooting
the
Swamp?
I'm not shooting. I'm running towards the factory. Actually, we can remove these markers now.
Where's Swamp at? I don't think so. Where's Swamp even hiding at?
Caps.
Who's this guy?
Radion.
Right here, right next to us.
Is that what Chaos has on? Oh yeah.
Right,
this is Swamp? He didn't get killed wearing that. He didn't get killed wearing that. Oh my god.
Yeah, right?
The cameraman.
Can you drag Swamp into the channel real quick?
Yeah, I can do it.
I'm still recording.
Is he even in TeamSpeak?
Yeah, he's still here.
Okay.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Swamp, I tell you what, you ran by me at least two or three times, and you had no clue I was there.
He's in here.
Two, three, or four times.
What's that?
What's that?
You ran, this is Chaos, you ran right past me like two or three times, and didn't even know I was there. I thought for sure you were going to be the one to get me.
I shot someone in the head near a fence.
That wasn't me.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah.
I got a couple.
You moved Latimer in here again.
Oh yeah, I moved Latimer.
Which one is he? Is he the SWC, the operator up there?
No, no. I didn't see him in the TeamSpeak.
Oh, there he is. That's him.
Latimer, he's in the Cherno bracelet.
Oh yeah, he is.
Alright.
Well, good job, man. I'm impressed with that Mark 17 SD, man. That thing is not very accurate when it comes with those silenced rounds.
Yes, yes. You guys, that was fun. What did we last? Almost 2 hours?
I know, it was a good little while there.
Okay,
that was a good showdown.
Four, so we started at 4:30 and it's 10 after 6 now, so almost 2 hours. Oh yeah,
yep.
Good show. And Swampthing, received a copy of Borderlands 2. How do you feel today, man? Clear, victorious.
I can cook the bacon I got in my backpack now.
immortal words of Swamp. I like it. All right, man. So I've got all my admin tools here that I was using for the video, turning them off. I'm ready to fight. I want to fight. So, what are we going to do about that?
Huh? Why?
Well, you better move. You better move that gun, bro.
What are you going to do about it?
Well, we've got two other people in here that need to be told what they're receiving. Obviously, clearly, Swamp will receive a copy of Borderlands 2. We'll do that on Steam to see if some of the video's over. And you've got two more to square away. What are we doing for prizes for them?
Alright, so I'm thinking custom loadout.
Custom loadout, squad loadout, maybe a custom skin or something, that's cool.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Hey,
so
wake
whenever
up.
You die, you'll start with this specific custom loadout, so you just need to jump on my server site and then send me a message with which three weapons you want, two primary, one secondary, or two secondary, one primary, as well as what skin you want, and then I'll set it up for you. That's for Latima and the Panzer.
Okay, you might say some of that over side chat. Panzer, I don't think he's near, is he?
Panzer,
you there? Where you at? Let me get Panzer here.
Yes.
Hey, wake up.
Oh shit. Wrong thing.
He rage quit?
He rage quit it.
Hey, wake up.
I don't know.
I don't know who's poking me right now, but if you're in my channel, you're poking me quick.
Yeah, I don't see him on anymore. He must have gotten upset.
Oh wow, okay. Well, there you go. There you have it. So, Panzer, or not Panzer, Latima, and Swamp. Excellent.
Well, then if he rage quit, then who's the third follow up or who's the fourth?
I'll say Chris. Chris was the fourth.
Is Chris still in? Or Chris rage quit too. Oh, Chris is still in.
Chris is here. Yeah, he's in the lobby. That's right.
Fails.
That's how it works. We had another guy that didn't want to stick around for the whole contest and lost his chance to win too. So part of it.
Who's that?
We take our whole day to put these things on. People that are playing should spend their 20 minutes to stick around as well.
No.
Okay, so, any last words from our winners?
Awesome job and awesome numbers to turn up. It was a fun event. Cheers for putting it on, Off Gaming.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep the buildings in too. It makes it interesting around Cherno. I know.
Hey, wake up.
Where's he at? He's above you.